All right, hello everyone. I did the cartoon tier list however long ago, and then I found out this was a thing too, so I'm going to go ahead and do the Disney tier list also. I have my husband behind me who is probably going to periodically participate, but probably not also. I was looking at this list, and we were actually noticing that there are no sequels in here, and that there is only one Pixar movie, and I'm not sure why it decided to have Toy Story in here, but have no other Pixar movie. But how I'm going to do this, I'm going to do this a little bit differently than how I did my cartoon tier list, which that video took way too long, and it was probably very boring in some places. So with this, I'm going to start out with, no matter which one it is, I'm just going to put it in rank B. And I'm just going to put them in order of, you know, my favorite to least favorite. And then once they're in order, then I'm going to take a certain amount, the top 10, I'm going to put them in S. And then I'm going to take the next 10 and put them in A. Then the next and put them in B, C, D, as you do. And then I will adjust it from there. But we're going to go ahead and just start with Mulan, which is the first one, so it's just right there. And then we're going to go to the next one, which is Aladdin, and then I get to pick, do I like Aladdin better or not as much as Mulan? And I 100% love Aladdin more than Mulan. And then we have Toy Story. Do I like Toy Story more than Aladdin, less than Aladdin, more than Mulan, or less than Aladdin and Mulan? And Toy Story, I'm going to put in the middle. But honestly, I'm not quite sure, because if I had an option, I'd definitely watch Aladdin instead of both of these. But I was like, do you want to watch Toy Story or Mulan? Really would depend on my mood, so I don't know. So I'm going to put it in the middle. Chicken Little. I actually do not hate Chicken Little as much as I have seen so many people hate Chicken Little on the internet. I understand its problems. And I get the dad sucks, but I do not hate it as much as everybody else. And yes, I know my glasses are broken, if anyone's noticed. I don't hate Chicken Little that much. I actually enjoyed it. I didn't even think about hating it until after I heard that other people hated it. But given these three options, it is gonna go on the end here. Meet the Robinsons. I think Meet the Robinsons is a very boring movie. I don't really like it. So I guess I would want to watch it more than Chicken Little, but honestly, nah, I honestly think I would want to watch Chicken Little more, because like I said, just watching Meet the Robinsons for the first time, I thought it was very boring. I didn't care for it all that much. It was a movie. But I remember when I watched Chicken Little for the first time, I enjoyed it. And I enjoyed it very much until I learned that everybody hated it. And then I kind of grew to understand those hates for it and kind of implemented those on myself. But I would still rather watch it than Meet the Robinsons. Emperor's New Groove. This one is going to go all the way to right about here. No, I'm going to put it above Toy Story. I like Toy Story, but I'll be honest, I like Emperor's New Groove more. Little Mermaid's gonna go way here at the end, because I wasn't really too interested in Little Mermaid when I was a kid, and I still don't really like it now. In fact, it just never really impressed me. Hercules! I like Hercules. I'm gonna put it right after Aladdin. No, not Aladdin. I'm gonna put it right after Emperor's New Groove. Hunchback of Notre Dame. I like this one too. I gotta put it right after Hercules. Tarzan. Tarzan. Where would I put Tarzan? It's a very meh Disney movie in my opinion. I mean, it's good, but it's a very meh one. What I want to watch Tarzan more than, if I had a choice between Tarzan and Mulan, I would want to watch Mulan more than Tarzan. So it's going to be over here. between Chicken Little and Tarzan, which would I want to watch, Tarzan or Chicken Little? I would definitely want to watch Tarzan more than Chicken Little, so I'm going to put it right there. Frozen. Frozen is a completely passable movie, but it is definitely not my favorite in any regards. I would probably want to watch it more than Chicken Little, but if it was between Frozen and Tarzan, I don't know, I don't even have, well, I work at a daycare, so I hear little kids playing Frozen all the time, so I'm a little fatigued of it, so I'm going to put Frozen. I would probably want to watch it more than Chicken Little, but if I had an option between Frozen and Tarzan, I would want to watch Tarzan more. Atlantis, The Lost Empire. I like this one. But I'm just putting everything in the middle to start out with. Okay. So I'm trying to figure out where to put Atlantis. Any? No? Yeah. So. I like Atlantis. Maybe somewhere in here. I would probably want to watch some Fractal Notre Dame. Maybe right here. Would I want to watch it more than Toy Story? Maybe. Atlantis. I might put it in the middle here. Or you know what? I might want to watch Would I want to watch Atlantis more than Mulan? I think I would probably want to watch Mulan more than Atlantis. I might put it... I'd want to watch Atlantis more than I'd want to watch Tarzan. But I think I'd want to watch Mulan more than I would want to watch Atlantis. Treasure Planet. I would want to watch Treasure Planet more than I would want to watch Mulan. But I would probably want to watch Toy Story more than I would want to watch Treasure Planet. Brother Bear, all the way down over here, because it sucks. Beauty and the Beast. Where would I put Beauty and the Beast? I would probably want to watch, you know what, I know how much praise Beauty and the Beast gets, and I know it's a very good movie, but it's definitely not one of my favorites. So, I would probably want to watch it more than The Little Mermaid. And I'd probably want to watch it more than Chicken Little and Meet the Robinsons. And I would probably want to watch it more than Frozen. So, I'll put it right here between Frozen and Chicken Little. Pocahontas. Pocahontas is a movie. I'm going to put it over here. I'd probably want to watch it more than Brother Bear. Home on the Range. I remember actually being excited about Home on the Range because it was a Disney movie and it seemed different, a different premise, but I was also a stupid kid and I just thought, ooh, Disney! So, I probably would want to watch Brother Bear more than Home on the Range, so I'm going to put that over here. Oliver and Company. Oliver and Company, I would probably want to watch, where would I put Oliver and Company? It's about the cat and the dog in the city singing. I'm not really a big talking animal movie person. I don't know if I'd want to watch it more than Chicken Little, and that's, Chicken Little's kind of the line of, like, my meh movies, because everything past that are kind of movies that really didn't really impact me all that much as a child. I mean, Hunchback of Notre Dame probably didn't until, like, I was a little bit older, but I don't think I really watched it when I was a kid, but it's a good movie. I'm gonna put Oliver and Company. It's so different than a lot of these that are already on here, because it's just basically kind of like a... I'm going to put it right there for now. Fantasia 2000. I watched this at some point in my life. I have not watched it in so long. I don't remember anything about it. But I know for sure I would probably want to watch it more than Home on the Range. So, I'll put it right here. Black Cauldron, that's got a history of being, like, a terrible movie with amazing visuals. I would probably want to watch The Black Cauldron more than Fantasia. Probably more than Brother Bear. Definitely more than Oliver Company, but I don't think I'd want to watch it more than The Little Mermaid. Fox and the Hound. Fox and the Hound. Where would I put Fox and the Hound? I like Fox and the Hound. But I don't know where I would put that. I would probably... Let me just go on here. Would I want to watch Fox and the Hound more than Aladdin? No. Would I want to watch Fox and the Hound more than Emperor's New Groove? No. Would I want to watch Fox and the Hound more than Hercules? No. Would I want to watch Fox and the Hound more than Hunchback of Notre Dame? Probably not. Would I want to watch it more than Toy Story? No. Would I want to watch it more than Treasure Planet? Probably not. More than Mulan? More than Atlantis? Would I want to watch it more than Tarzan? Would I want to watch it more than Frozen? I'm just going to scoot on down here. Would I want to watch it more than Black Cauldron? Probably not. Would I want to watch it more than Oliver Company? Yes. So I'm going to put it in between Black Cauldron and Oliver Company. I'm sorry if I'm sniffling. I'm allergic to something in the air. Zootopia. Let's see. I know I said I'm not one for talking animal movies, but I kind of realized that this is Disney and more than half of them are talking animal movies. But, I like Zootopia. I'm kind of on the side of saying I think it's a little kind of preachy, but it's also surrounded by a very decent movie and fun characters, so I can look past that. Zootopia. Would I want to watch Zootopia more than Aladdin? No. Would I want to watch it more than Emperor's New Groove? No. More than Hercules? I would probably want to watch Zootopia more than Frozen. Would I want to watch Tarzan more than Zootopia? Probably not. But I probably would want to watch Atlantis more than Zootopia. So, I'll put that right there. Aristocats. I've seen Aristocats a few times. I never really got it. When I was a kid, I didn't understand the pun. But now it's still like, it's a movie about rich cats and the butler that wants to kill them. I actually think the butler is more entertaining than any of the actual cat characters. So I'm just going to have to go down the line here with all the others and say which one would I want to watch more. So Aristocats, let's just go ahead and start with Aladdin. I would not want to watch Aristocats more than Aladdin. I would want to watch Emperor's New Groove more than Aristocats. I would want to watch Hercules, Hunchback, Toy Story, Treasure Planet, Mulan, would I want to watch it more than Chicken? I'll be honest with myself, I would probably want to watch Chicken Little more than the Aristocats. Would I want to watch the Aristocats more than Meet the Robinsons? This one's hard, because this movie had left, like, probably zero impact on me. I would probably want to watch it more than Brother Bear. But would I want to watch Pocahontas more than Aristocats? Probably, yeah. I'll keep it then. Rescuers Down Under. I really like this movie, and I remember having it on VHS as a kid, and I would watch it all the time. So I really like Rescuers Down Under. It's actually one of the few sequels that is on this list. In fact, the Rescuers Down Under is the sequel. I actually don't see the original movie, Rescuers, even on this list. So there is the one sequel that that is on this list. Oh, except for Fantasia 2000, that's technically also a sequel. I'm trying to figure out where to put Rescuers Down Under. Did you ever watch that movie? I had that on VHS when I was a kid, so I watched it all the time. So I need to figure out where to put this. It's probably gonna be somewhere up here in the top. Would I want to watch it more than Toy Story? Where did it go? Oh, right over there. I don't think I'd want to watch it more than Toy Story. Or maybe I would. Would I want to watch it more than Treasure Planet? Let's see. Would I want to watch it? I would definitely want to watch it more than Tarzan. But would I want to watch it more than Zootopia? I think just because of nostalgic reasons, I probably would want to watch it more than Zootopia. I actually think that this would probably go right here. Because I would probably want to watch Hercules more than Rescuers Down Under, but I might actually want to watch Rescuers Down Under more than Hunchback of Notre Dame. The Great Mouse Detective, never seen it. I hear it's good, but I've never seen it. I'm pretty sure I'd want to watch it more than Brother Bear or Home on the Range. Why did I put this here? I'd probably want to watch this more than Brother Bear. So, Great Mouse Detective, I'm going to put right here just because I've never seen it, but I'm pretty sure I'd want to watch it more than Brother Bear or Home on the Range. Sleeping Beauty. Another movie I think I've only seen a handful of times. It's very nice, but nothing that ever left a huge impact on me. I don't know if would I want to watch Sleeping Beauty more or less than Chicken Little. Just going off my own taste. I know that probably angers a lot of you that I'm using Chicken Little as the tipping point here. I would probably want to watch Sleeping Beauty more than The Black Cauldron, but I'd probably want to watch The Little Mermaid more than Sleeping Beauty, so I will put it right there. Robin Hood. Have I seen Robin Hood all the way through? I've seen parts of Robin Hood, but I don't think I've ever sat down and watched it all the way through. I would probably want to watch it. I probably want to watch Little Mermaid more than Robin Hood. And I don't think I'd want to watch Black Cauldron more. I'm going to put it in the middle of Little Mermaid and Black Cauldron. The Jungle Book. The Jungle Book. Let's see. Now, I used to say The Jungle Book was my favorite Disney movie, but I'm not sure why. I think I just like the idea of a kid living on their own, like in the wild. And as a kid, I thought that was a cool concept, so I said that Jungle Book was my favorite. But it's actually not really, it's kind of meh. But I still like it. But I don't know where I would put it. Let's see, would I want to watch it? I would probably definitely want to watch it more than Chicken Little. So it'll be above Chicken Little. But I want to watch it more or less than Beauty and the Beast. Quit making fun of me. Are you laughing?
I'm laughing at Facebook.
Okay. You've seen the Jungle Book, right?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen the remake too.
We're not doing remakes.
I'm more familiar with the remake, unfortunately.
Okay, so then you can't speak to me. nah, the remake's fine, but none of the remakes are in this list. Oh, here's Rescuers. I'm a dumb. It is there. But, still, Rescuers Down Under is one of the only sequels on here. I'm going to move this, let's see, over, what? I would probably, actually, I like the sequel better than I like the original movie. But where would I put that? Let's be... Would I want to watch The Rescuers more than The Jungle Book? I would probably want to watch The Rescuers more than The Jungle Book. Would I want to watch Beauty and the Beast more than The Rescuers? Probably so. So I'm going to put this movie right there. Alright, Sword of the Stone. That was probably a movie of wasted potential. And a lot of the times, I would get Sword of the Stone and the Black Cauldron mixed up. So Sword of the Stone is kind of in the same area of the Black Cauldron. So I would actually tie it with the Black Cauldron if I could, but I can't. So I am going to put it, you know, I'd probably want to watch The Black Cauldron more than Sword of the Stone, so I'll put it right there. Snow White, the very first. Where would I put you, Snow White? Let me find a good, but I want to watch Snow White more than The Little Mermaid. I would probably want to watch The Little Mermaid more than Snow White. Would I want to watch Snow White more than Robin Hood? Yeah. So, I'll put this right there. 101 Dalmatians. Never a huge dog person. But I really haven't seen that movie too many times before. I think I've only watched it maybe a few times. Where would I put 101 Dalmatians? Would I want to watch 101 Dalmatians more or less than Fox and the Hound? I would probably want to... Yeah, that's actually a good place to put that. I want to watch Fox and the Hound more than 101 Dalmatians, but I'd want to watch 101 Dalmatians more than Oliver and Company. Wreck-It Ralph. I love this movie. So, would I want to watch it more than Aladdin? No. Would I want to watch it more than Emperor's New Groove? Possibly. Would I want to... Man, this one's hard. Because this is one of the newer ones. Newish ones. It came out in 2012. But I remember seeing it. But I want to watch it more than Emperor's New Groove, because that's the top spot over there. Aladdin's, nothing's gonna get above Aladdin. Aladdin's my favorite. But is Wreck-It Ralph second? I would definitely want to watch Wreck-It Ralph more than, I'll be honest, I'd want to watch it more than Hunchback of Notre Dame. I'd probably want to watch it more than The Rescuers Down Under. You know what? I'm going to put it right here. It's going to go in that second spot. Winnie the Pooh. There's been so many different Winnie the Pooh movies. I don't even know which one this is. But I could probably say that I want to watch it more than Brother Bear. So I will put it ahead of Brother Bear. But given the option, if I said, hey, do you want to watch Winnie the Pooh or The Great Mouse Detective? I'd watch The Great Mouse Detective. Lady and the Tramp. I've actually never seen this movie all the way through. I've seen the sequel, Scamp's Adventure, I think is what it's called. But I've never actually seen Lady and the Tramp. I know the iconic meatball spaghetti scene, but who doesn't? I'm going to put Lady and the Tramp right. Would I want to watch it more or less than... I would probably want to watch it more than Oliver and Company, but I'd probably want to watch 101 Dalmatians more. So I'm going to put it right there. Cinderella. Cinderella. Would I want to watch Cinderella more than Little Mermaid? No, probably not. Would I want to watch Cinderella more than Snow White? Yes. So I'm going to put Cinderella in between Little Mermaid and Snow White. No, get over there. Get in the middle. Nope. Little Mermaid and Snow White. There we go. Pinocchio. I like Pinocchio. I would probably put Pinocchio over next to... One second. Okay, I'm back. All right, it's Father's Day, and my husband was making sure that I called my dad. All right, where were we? We were at Pinocchio. I would probably want to watch Pinocchio more than... You know what? I like Pinocchio. I just want to watch it more than a lot of these. I probably want to watch it more than Frozen, but given the option of maybe Pinocchio and Tarzan, I would probably want to watch. Would I want to watch Tarzan more than Pinocchio? Huh. Would I want to watch Tarzan? Or not Tarzan. Would I want to watch Pinocchio more than Zootopia? Probably not. I might actually want to watch Pinocchio more than Tarzan, so I'll put it right there. Alright, Bambi. Bambi. Where would I put Bambi? Would I want to watch Bambi? I would probably want to watch Bambi more than Beauty and the Beast. Would I want to watch more than Frozen? I don't know. I'm going to put it right here. Peter Pan. Peter Pan. Where would I put Peter Pan? I need to blow my nose. What? No, I had to go blow my nose. Alright. Peter Pan. But I want to watch Peter Pan more than The Jungle Book. But I want to watch Peter Pan. I would want to watch Peter Pan more than Chicken. But I want to watch Peter Pan more than Chicken. I would probably... You know what? I'm going to break these two up right here. And even if this might anger somebody, I'm going to put Peter Pan just right in the middle right there just because I'm not quite sure where to put it. Dumbo. Dumbo's cute. I like Dumbo. Probably going to put Dumbo over here next to Pinocchio because I probably want to watch Pinocchio more than Dumbo, but I probably want to watch Dumbo more than Tarzan. Alice in Wonderland. Let's see. Alice in Wonderland. Where would I put Alice in Wonderland? But I want to watch Alice in Wonderland more than Bambi. Yeah, I don't know. But I want to watch Alice in Wonderland. I would want to watch Alice in Wonderland more than The Little Mermaid. But I want to watch Sleeping Beauty more than Alice in Wonderland. But I want to watch Meet the Robinsons more than Alice in Wonderland. I would probably want to watch... would I want to watch Peter Pan more than Alice? I probably want to watch Alice in Wonderland more than Peter Pan. I'm just going to leave it there for now. Fantasia. I've only seen Fantasia, again, a handful of times. Where would I put Fantasia? Would I want to watch Fantasia more... I'd want to watch Fantasia more than Oliver Company. I'd want to watch Fantasia probably more than 101 Dalmatians, but I'd probably want to watch Fox and the Hounds more than Fantasia. Ichabod and Mr. Toad. I like Ichabod and Mr. Toad. I like the songs. But where would I put it on this list? Let me see. I would probably, but I want to watch Ichabod and Mr. Toad more than Robin Hood. Yeah, I'd want to watch Ichabod and Mr. Toad more than Robin Hood. But I'd probably want to watch Snow White more than Ichabod and Mr. Toad if I was given the option. Big Hero 6. Not too impressed with this one. Completely predictable movie. Villain didn't make any sense. I just wasn't my favorite. So I'm going to put Big Hero 6. I would probably want to watch it though. I don't really like it, but I definitely probably want to watch it more than Chicken Little. But would I want to watch Jungle Book or The Big Hero 6? I would probably put Big Hero 6. I probably would want to watch Frozen or The Big Hero 6. And that's just because I don't really like Big Hero 6 all that much. But I would probably want to watch Big Hero 6 more than, I don't know, Bambi. I have no idea what this is. It's some sort of Mickey Mouse movie. I've never seen it, but I'm pretty sure I'd want to watch it more than Brother Bear and probably more than Winnie the Pooh. Tangled. I like Tangled. I like it more than Frozen, so I'm putting it above Frozen. I like Tangled more than Tarzan, so I'm putting Tarzan here now. Princess and the Frog. I like Princess and the Frog. I would probably... Let's see... I'm looking up here at the top now, because that's probably where I would want to put Princess and the Frog, because the villain is cool. The villain is cool. That's about it. It's got fun songs. She was, I believe, the last 2D animated princess. Let's see. And I know it's got controversies and all that stuff, but I'm just looking at the movie, how I watched it when I was a kid, and I liked it, so I'm sticking with that. Would I want to watch Princess and the Frog more than... Let's see. I'm going to put Princess and the Frog over... I probably want to watch Treasure Planet more than Princess and the Frog, but I'd want to watch Princess and the Frog more than Mulan. Lion King! Lion King! Lion King. What? Where do I put you? Where do I put you? Let's see. Lion King. I went home with this one. Hey, Sammy?
Yeah?
Can you help me with Lion King?
No.
I'm not doing the... Everything's in B right now. I'm just putting in the list of, like, my favorites and stuff. Do you think Lion King is better than Aladdin?
Yeah.
You're wrong. Because nothing's going above Aladdin. Nothing's going above Aladdin.
Nothing's going above Aladdin. Why?
Because that's my favorite.
Okay, well, that's not... You answer the question, then.
But I don't know where. Is it better than Beauty and the Beast? Sammy.
Yeah, okay, what's up?
Sorry, is Lion King better than Beauty and the Beast?
Yes.
Is it better than Bambi?
Yes.
Is it? You don't know anything about Big Hero 6?
No.
It's better than Big Hero 6. It's better than Frozen. It's better than Tarzan.
I'd put it right behind Toy Story.
Right behind?
I think Toy Story's better. And I don't know enough of the rest to say if they're better or not.
Actually, I think that's a good spot for it. Thank you. And I got three more, and then I'm going to start dividing them out. Bolt. Do you know anything about Bolt, Lilo, and Stitch, or Moana?
Lilo and Stitch is pretty good. Moana's pretty good, too.
What would you put Lilo and Stitch? I would put it right here.
Sure.
Wait, where would you put it?
Pretty. I like it more than Toy Story.
You like it more than Toy Story?
And I mean, I got like 5 movies on there that I actually know about, so.
Like, what are your 5?
Lion King, Toy Story, Aladdin. Let's see what else. 101 Dalmatians. I guess I know about Zootopia, but...
That you've actually seen.
It wouldn't be anywhere up there. It'd be at the very end.
What would?
Zootopia.
Oh, it's a decent movie.
Yeah, those are pretty much it.
Okay, so then I'm just gonna...
Oh, yeah, Pocahontas.
Yeah, Pocahontas is good. Where? Oh, yeah, I put it down there.
I put Moana at the top.
At the top?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll put Moana behind Wreck-It Ralph. And then Bolt. Bolt is like the Buzz Lightyear story, but a dog. It's really not my favorite. That's the only thing I've said about all of these, is that they're not my favorite. Except for, like, these ones up here. Bolt, you're the last one. I'm probably gonna put you over here. I'd probably wanna watch... I'll put you right there. Alright, so now that I have them somewhat in order of how I want them, now I'm going to divide them up into the actual spaces. So, how many are there altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I can't count. Counting sucks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 times 4 minus 1. 13 times 4 equals minus 1. So there's 51 of them. Whoop. So then how many slots? 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 5 slots. So was that like 9 in each one of them? No, not divided by 9. Whatever. So I'm going to put 9 in each one of these. So I'm going to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then C, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So how do I fix this? So I will put that there, and then I would move Tarzan here. I would move this here, and then I would put, I think, Alice in Wonderland here. Did I do that right? Home on the Range goes at the end. All of these go at the end. Okay, I think I see what I did wrong. I can fix it. So, these are, I'm gonna watch that more. Probably will watch that more right there. Okay, let's see if I like how this turned out. So, in the S category, I have Aladdin, Wreck-It Ralph, Moana, Emperor's New Groove, Hercules, Rescuers Down Under, Hunchback of Notre Dame, Toy Story, Lion King, and Treasure Planet. And I am actually pretty okay with that set. In A, I have Tarzan, Princess and the Frog, Mulan, Atlantis, Zootopia, Pinocchio, Dumbo, Tangled, Lilo and Stitch, and Frozen. I don't like Frozen being here, so I'm actually going to move Frozen to B. And I don't think Tarzan really deserves this spot right here. But I also don't think it really deserves the A spot either. I'm probably going to move Tarzan down to C, actually. I would probably want to watch, I'll put it at high C, because I'd probably want to watch them really good again. So then that's Princess and the Frog, Mulan, Atlantis, Zootopia, Pinocchio, Dumbo, Tangled, and Lilo and Stitch. And then I'll mess around with the order of how I would want to watch each section once I have all the movies in each section that I want to be in each movie. When I have each movie that I want to be in each section, then I will deal with the order of the movies in each section. Okay, B, I have Frozen, Alice in Wonderland, Big Hero 6, Bolt, Bambi, Beauty and the Beast, Rescuers, Jungle Book, and Chicken Little. Alright, I think that's all good for B. And C, I have Tarzan, Peter Pan, Meet the Robinsons, Sleeping Beauty, Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Little Mermaid, Cinderella, Snow White, Ichabod and Mr. Toad, and Robin Hood. And then in D, I have Black Cauldron, Sword in the Stone, Fox and the Hound, Fantasia, 101 Dalmatians, Lady and the Tramp, Oliver and Company, Pocahontas, Fantasia, Aristocats, The Great Mouse Detective, whatever this Mickey Mouse thing is, Winnie the Pooh, Brother Bear, and Home on the Range. I think I need to move Fox and the Hound out of D, and I need to... That might be the only one I need to move out of D, in my opinion of movies that I like. So I'll probably put Fox the Hound up here in C. Alright, so I am satisfied with the movies that are in each section. Now I'm going to go through each section and arrange the order of them. So the first one, Aladdin saying the first one. Wreck-It Ralph, Moana, I would probably go ahead and put Lion King over here next to Aladdin. I would probably... Wreck-It Ralph and Moana, if I was asked which one I wanted to watch, Wreck-It Ralph or Moana, it really just depends on what I want to watch that particular time, because I would pick either of them. But I've seen Wreck-It Ralph like so many times. I've seen Moana a lot, but I haven't like watched it way too many times yet. So I'm, and there he is. Probably want to watch Moana more than Wreck-It Ralph. Let's see, Emperor's New Groove. Might actually want to watch that more than Wreck-It Ralph, but I probably want to watch Moana more than that. Hercules, I'll leave that there. Rescuers Down Under, Hunchback Notre Dame, Toy Story, Treasure Planet. I might get flagged for this, but I probably want to watch Treasure Planet more than Toy Story.
Uh-oh, sorry, I got
you. Oh, what's up? Sorry, okay, hear me, child.
See if Ben agrees with your list.
Okay, this is Ben. We're going to see if he agrees with my list.
Have you seen none of these?
No, he's watched something, probably. Have you, you watched a movie with me, right, Ben? Alright. So, I'm going to come back to this. I'm going to leave it how it is for now. And now I'm going to go to the A list. I should have started with D, actually, and moved up. So yeah, let me go ahead and go down to D here, and then we'll move up. Black Cauldron. What movie here would I want to watch more than Black Cauldron? That's probably good. Sword and Stone. That one's fine. Actually, I think everything in D is pretty much fine. I might move Oliver and Company down though. Just like probably right there. Fantasia, 101 Dalmatians, Pocahontas. I might actually want to watch Pocahontas more than Lady and the Tramp. I actually also would probably want to watch it more than 101 Dalmatians. Let's see, Black Cauldron, Sword in the Stone, Fantasia, Pocahontas, 101 Dalmatians, Lady and the Tramp, Fantasia 2000, Aristocats, The Great Mouse Detective, Oliver and Company, some Mickey Mouse movie. I think it's Jack the Beanstalk or something. I can't even read the title. Fancy Free? I don't even know what that is. Winnie the Pooh, Brother Bear, Home on the Range. Alright, now C. Tarzan, Peter Pan, Meet the Robinsons, Sleeping Beauty, Cinderella. That's not Cinderella. That's Little Mermaid, Cinderella, Snow White, Ichabod and Mr. Toad, Robin Hood, and Fox and the Hound. I might move Fox and the Hound up and put it probably right about there. Meet the Robinsons, though, is probably going to move down. Probably, maybe not. What do I want to watch more than Meet the Robinsons? But I want to watch Snow White more than Meet the Robinsons. I would probably want to watch Meet the Robinsons more than Robin Hood. But I'd want to watch Ichabod and Mr. Toad more than Robinsons. So, right here, this is Tarzan, Peter Pan, Fox and the Hound, Sleeping Beauty, Little Mermaid, Cinderella, Snow White, Ichabod and Mr. Toad, Meet the Robinsons, And then Robin Hood. That's not funny. And then we have on the B list, we have Frozen, Alice in Wonderland, Big Hero 6, Bolt, Bambi, Sleeping Beauty and the Beast, Beauty and the Beast, Rescuers, Jungle Book, and Chicken Little. I might, leave that exactly how it is. No, I won't. Because I talked about how, I don't hate Chicken Little. But I understand why I would leave it at the end there, because everybody else hates it. And Frozen, I probably want to watch a lot of these movies more than Frozen. Which one of these movies would I want to watch more than Frozen? None of them. Alrighty then, I will leave this as is. And the A-list, Princess and the Frog, Mulan, Atlantis, Zootopia, Pinocchio, Dumbo, Tangled, and Lilo and Stitch. I think I might also leave that one exactly how it is. Yeah, and then the very top, Aladdin, Lion King, Moana, Emperor's New Groove, Wreck-It Ralph, Hercules, Rescue Down Under, Hunchback of Notre Dame, Treasure Planet, and Toy Story. So this is my animated movie Disney tier list of my favorite to least favorite. I actually just realized something. I actually think I'm going to take some off of S, because I think that's way too many on S. There should only be a few on S. In fact, I think I'm going to move this section probably down to A. So, yeah. Wreck-It Ralph. No. Yeah, I think I'd move Wreck-It Ralph down to A. Actually, no. It deserves that spot. It's the first technical video game movie that didn't suck. I'm going to put Wreck-It Ralph on A. I don't know if it fully deserves that S spot. But in an effort to not make this video any longer than it has to be, I'm going to go ahead and just leave it like this. This is the definitive answer to my tier list. And if you get a chance, Sammy, I'd like your opinion on my opinion.
It's great.
I'll give you a moment to where you can actually look at it.
Oh, I'm looking at it. It's great. Perfect.
Finish your thing and then look at it for real. Oof. Would you move anything or change anything?
Would I?
Would you? Yeah.
I told you I like Mulan. Or Moana, sorry.
Well, Moana's up there.
Yeah, but it's not high enough.
I'm not putting it above Lion King.
Really?
No.
Lion King is so slow. Like, it's a good story, but it's just so slow. It's not, like, entertaining. Well, it's not conventional entertainment. Like, it's a great movie, but it's just not entertaining to me.
Nah. I think, I don't know, they're both good movies, it's just Lion King has the nostalgia factor. Moana's a more recent movie, so it's got a little bit of a fresher thing in your mind, I suppose.
Sure.
So, and I would feel a little blasphemous if I put anything above Lion King, other than...
What's your fascination with Aladdin?
I like Aladdin. It's just, I like it. I like it more than Lion King. The genie's funny. That's about it. The genie is funny.
Okay, so Stitch is funny and Lilo and Stitch. Why is that a liar?
Because he's not the genie. I don't know. I just, I like Aladdin more. I don't know how to describe it. Mm-hmm. Personal preference.
Okay.
So, that's it. That's probably the best opinion I'm going to get out of him. And I have to help this one before he decides to get upset that he's sitting in my lap. So, that's all for now. Bye!